Today, we're going on a ride-along. I'm going to show y'all what it looks like in the life of a vending machine business operator by riding along with me. And just something to keep in mind before we go on this ride-along, you don't have to have anything special about you or have any type of rich abundance of wealth sitting around to start a vending machine business.